reports that the Joker, a criminally insane clown from Gotham City, had some connection to the disaster.
The biggest one-day loss.
How all of these so-called heroes
come to feel protected with the threat of instant nuclear death hanging over every single one of us.
Clark, how are you?
Angry.
That is your right.
No. You're better than that. You have to be, or the consequences could be fatal.
Those are the consequences. 11 million dead. Lois, my child.
We're not executioners.
How dare you moralize to this man? How many times did you catch this Joker? How many times did he escape to kill again? Do you even care?
I care. But the law must be followed.
Your laws are weak and ineffective, twisted by evil people to escape just punishment. Or they simply don't apply at all.
Cost thousands of lives, continued last night despite a strongly worded UN resolution.
Diana's right. This can't go on.
Don't. You'll throw away everything the Justice League stands for. Everything you stand for.
I won't be held back by ideals that don't protect the innocent.
You're grieving.
No more, Bruce. No more. We were wrong.